Alors, bienvenue au Festival Armée Pilote, première année en Iran. Et ici, maintenant, on est avec le musicien Chris Danger. Oui, c'est ça, Chris Danger est ici avec nous. Et on va commencer bientôt. Et ce soir, il y a un autre spectacle ici à 19h30 avec le violoniste Esteban Lakatos. Et à 4h, la Vallée de Lutte et un autre spectacle. Alors, c'est toute une journée pleine de musiciens ici sur le Festival de Avenue de Lutte. So we're back. We are back here. This is the Duluth Avenue Festival, and we're going to be starting off now with Chris Danger, you know, and we've got many other music performances for the 8 weekends that we will be closing Duluth Avenue to festivals on weekends until the end of August. So I'd like to bring your attention to the people here on Duluth Avenue. You know, we have the Souk here with the Feza. Hello, Feza. Hello. And they have, you know, all the 20th century artifacts, you know, historical artifacts, you know, for you. And then we have Takari Sushi. We have Sushi Poke here. Hello. And there's Cheyenne there with Cuisine Hongroise, Hungarian, Gitan Cuisine Specialty. And then there's the Berber restaurant from North Africa food. And there's Vietnamese food. And then there's a Quebecois cafeteria over there. And then there's a bunch of architects at the corner. Alors, c'est plein de choses ici à voir. Il y a le Poke Sushi ici, là. On peut voir. On peut voir la cuisine hongroise avec chez Anna. Il y a des Berbères, des Afro-Maghreb, vietnamiennes, sushi japonais. Et il y a des bons cafés ici dans le Café Central portugais, le meilleur café de Montréal. Et il y a le souk ici avec toutes les antiquités du 20e siècle. Alors, on a plein de bonnes choses ici, plein de gens qui sont des artistes d'une sorte ou d'une autre. Alors on commence encore une fois ici avec Chris Danger et bienvenue à tout le monde.
Thank you very much, Abraham.
Baby, down. Little round track is my train.
Well, I got a girl, she's way up on that hill. Yeah, I got a girl, she's way up on that hill. That fool don't love me, but I just love her still. She got eyes like a diamond, hair like go. She got eyes like a diamond, a hair like Klondike gold. Oh, won't you give me a little love just before you get too old? Loving you so beautiful, you gonna die someday.
Me gotta go, me oh my.
big eye goat, oh, he rode down the bayou. My Yvonne, sweet as walls, me a mile. Long ago, jungle lion, crawfish fight, steal a gumbo. Cause tonight I'm gonna see my share of wind. I make my guitar play the jar and the gale. Long ago,
oh, so I have here. light in here and an instrument light.
He is looking for the specs.
Over the course of an hour to make 45 minutes of performance.
Meaning there's three prints.
Yeah.
Maybe the next white print liner.
You know, white print liner.
And you give like you do with your mind for 10 minutes. So basic meaning if I have a little something between the song and chatting with the audience.
Yeah. Speak both in English and French. I don't know Hebrew myself.
No?
Well, I was raised Orthodox. You know, to read Hebrew is one thing, but to speak Hebrew is another matter. We speak Yiddish.
Okay.
Yeah. Can't say that in English?
No, my grandmother did. My great-grandmother. My dad still,
like,
can understand some of it.
I still have the Warsaw accent.
Do you like, my dad put me on his way?
Oh, yeah. That's good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Romanian. So I'm going to try, I'm going to learn some traditional songs tonight. I'll teach her as well.
If you can get a Yiddish song as well.
You want me to sing?
Not this time, but you know, like...
Oh, yeah.
That would be, like, spectacular.
I mean, I'll be honest, like, I don't really want to out myself this. Around the time where people were going around with flags, so there were a lot of angry looks at me specifically, and I'm like, but anyway.
Mesdames et messieurs, bienvenue au Festival de Lille. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to
the Festival. No, because I didn't grow up here in Montreal. I grew up in Toronto. I don't know the Lille thing.
Yeah.
Down the valley on your shoulders. Bring me down the
Breakfast in my den in Tennessee.